As a young man, Jay Darden was highly involved in athletics and student government. In high school, he played basketball, worked as a sports writer, and as a baseball scorekeeper. At LSU, he served as National Youth Chairman of the Muscular Dystrophy Association, President of Sigma Chi Fraternity, and President of the LSU Student Government Association. A history enthusiast, he wrote a 230-page history of his fraternity chapter, and he worked for the LSU Law School Alumni Association. Earning a journalism degree from LSU in 1976 and a JD from the LSU Law Center 3 years later, Darden worked for 2 years as a law clerk to U.S. Magistrate and U.S. District Judge Frank J. Polizzola before joining the law firm of Kennan, White, and Odom, where he was named a partner and the state's outstanding young lawyer. After law school, he began dating Catherine McDonald, whom he had known since junior high. The two would marry in 1983. Together, they embarked on Jay's first run for political office in 1987, an election for the state Senate. Though his run was unsuccessful, he was not deterred and later won a seat on the East Baton Rouge Parish Metro Council, where he served for 3 years until he won election to the state Senate. During his 15 years as senator, he would author or help pass some of the most significant and visionary legislation of the time. From creating the Louisiana Community and Technical College system to providing funding for coastal erosion. In 2003, he was named National Republican Legislator of the Year. In 2006, Darden was first elected Secretary of State, where he established the user-friendly websites GoVote and GoBiz to encourage new voter registration and allow businesses to access information with local and state government agencies. He was re-elected Secretary of State before twice being elected Lieutenant Governor, where he created the Louisiana Pick Your Passion brand while leading the state's tourism efforts to 4 consecutive record-breaking years despite ever-decreasing budgets. He championed a statewide anti-litter campaign and chaired 2 America's Wetland Foundation multi-state projects. Today, Darden continues to serve the state as Commissioner of Administration for Governor John Bel Edwards. Jay's dedicated leadership has benefited many community organizations, such as the National Senior Olympics, Council for a Better Louisiana, and the Greater Baton Rouge Chapter of the Muscular Dystrophy Association. He makes various presentations on leadership and motivation, as well as his crash course on Louisiana history and culture entitled, Why Louisiana Ain't Mississippi. A lover of all things Louisiana, he has firmly cemented his place among its most important figures. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jay Darden.